Go.
Remember the first thing I said to her was she looked great today.
For your body sent away and soul to Christ. Do you have any last confessions to make?
But she was a terrible wife.
What is going on here?
Wait, you're married.
She couldn't give me a son.
You mean the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I hope God has a plan for you. And that he gives you a penance and switch up.
And then she said,
I think you need to go.
I'm sorry.
It's not my fault. I tried to provide for him. Your God put me in the situation.
But that just doesn't mean anything anymore.